we're kind of in a pickle right now. Might have to reorient ourselves. This is kind of a mess. Well, the captures for sure are still collecting. And the archives are collecting some of those side ones. Thank you. Well, I appreciate you coming along. And please look down to the lower right-hand corner of the video and press that subscribe button. YouTube requires me to have 1,000 subscribers before I get any support from them. And after 9 months and over 1,000 videos, we have less than 200, so it's not working. So we need more help. So if you would, look in the underneath the video into the description and see ways to donate and join our Patreon. Find our fleet carrier so you can add tritium to it. Underneath the video to the far left, you'll see our YouTube channel page, GFM_RDG, where there's over 1,000 more videos for you to watch. Right now, it's all about, which it has been for a while, all about material gathering. And we kind of keep changing up the way we do things on gathering materials. Our manufactured materials, grade 5 is full at 100%. Now we have to go back and work on grade 4s again. We'd like to do the same with encrypted materials. It's 80% full in grade 5. And we're about 80% full in grade 4. So we have to move those from grade 4 into grade 5 to get them to 100%. The reason we've decided to do that is because we don't collect grade 5s, we only collect grade 4s, or anything grade 4 and less, except for what we collect here and captures is grade 5. We'll move everything but the capture, or we'll upgrade to max everything but captures and archives, because we can always come back here and with one session fill those two up. We won't go to 100% in raw because we still collect grade 4s and there is no grade 5. This will only be for manufactured and encrypted. I think we have somebody came home. Okay, gotta go.